I never buy anything on sale.
Didn't I say it? This is why I can't have nice things. Damn it, car! Start already!
Right on time to deliver a little holiday cheer.
Oh, fucking wonderful! Rodan? But I don't believe in Santa!
Watch your mouth, Ito. Don't want anyone offering you for sacrilege before you pay your tab.
I'd be fucking leaveable! Ah!
That was quick. Did you get everything? Forgot the caviar. You think they're still open? It's not Christmas without caviar. Let's finish this quickly then.
Almost. Lumen Sage. Is revenge not all you desire? I know the one who destroyed your world. I know the one who destroyed your love.
Who? Dead witches get dragged to hell. It is what it is. Jean's gonna wander Inferno suffering for eternity. Them's the breaks.
I didn't ask you to tell me what I already know, Rodan. Especially if you're going to be flip about it.
You know better than that. You're not the kind to let that sort of summon go out of control, Bayonetta. Something's up. The balance of powers that keep things in check don't feel right, does it?
You know, she's pretty hot for a dead chick. You wasn't a big fan of her shit when she was in the realm of the living. But looking at her now... Nah, still not a fan.
She's not dead, Enzo.
She's right, Enzo. You're only really dead after your soul's been completely absorbed into another realm of the Trinity. But that's just a matter of time. Cause I don't see no way of saving a soul lost in hell.
What about the gates? The real gates of hell?
I can't stop you from trying to use them, but I don't think you got a chance down there. I'll see what I can do about putting her on ice for a while. You'll need this. The heart of an Umbra Witch. The magic that keep your kind alive in this world for eternities. Should keep her body in this realm stable, but you'll need to reunite this with her soul if you're gonna try and bring her back. I figure you got about a day before it's game over.
Enzo, you've got a jet, right?
What? No! No, 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 no! I do not know! Listen, I appreciate the situation, but you know what today is! My kids got cookies baked for me at home! They're waiting for me! And I still gotta play Santa tonight!
Let the real Santa take care of the presents. Now let's go!
Hey, I said I believed, but Ed and Edna, you can't put one over on those two little fuckers, let me tell you. Hey! Let go! Let go of me! Why do I always get wrapped up in this shit?